Welcome back to Grizz Vision on GoldenGrizzlies.com. We are here with Coach Heather Redshaw after a big 4-3 victory over Wright State. Coach, it was a tough battle. Talk about how the team just stepped up today.
They really did. I have to say that I am extremely happy with everybody's play today. It definitely was a huge team effort. Started out in doubles. We had a great victory at one doubles today, and we haven't, you know, seen a lot of victories from our one doubles team. They have always had really good matches, but today they actually, you know, pulled one out, played really, really good. And our three doubles team won, so that we took the doubles point, which was huge going into singles. And then everybody just battled today. It was just great to see. That's the win we were looking for. I think only positive things can happen from this. So just really, really excited for the girls.
Even though you had three losses in singles, it seemed like the team's confidence was really boosted with that doubles victory. Talk about that.
Yeah, that was extremely important. The whole team knew how important that doubles point was today. We've drilled extremely hard on our doubles play during practice time this whole week. So they were really geared up for that doubles, and actually taking it, you know, today was huge. So I think just mindset going into singles was so much more positive because we did take that point. So I think everything, you know, it really worked out today.
Great. Thanks for your time, Coach.
Thanks so much.